dun 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 dun. Ah, shit. Shit. Drum can addict. Get down, get down.
Remember the basics of CQC.
Da 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 da. Da 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 da. Oh, I threw up, I vomited.
That's like the third time you vomited.
Da dun 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 da da. Bump.
Bump.
Da-da-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun.
Bump. Okay.
Welcome back,
everybody, to Metal Gear Solid 4. Oh, shit, it's a phone call.
Let's get right into it.
Otacon.
I know what you're thinking.
Yes.
But Drebin does have a point.
Ah, fuck.
The world depends on war.
Yes.
On the war economy.
Oh, the war economy.
Can you imagine what would happen if war...
Your H levels are extremely high.
Otacon, you and Drebin both mentioned something about a war price earlier.
Huh?
What did you mean by that?
It's a kind of market price. One that fluctuates according to demand, not only for PMCs and military industry...
You know what's great?
...but for the production, distribution,
Otacon's
and energy
sweater.
Supply networks...
It's a pretty good sweater.
It's an amazing sweater.
It's been growing by...
I want, like, a turtleneck spy kind of looking sweater, you know? Notice.
As the fighting in any given area becomes
also, where is he?
Don't know.
Prolonged, the war price goes up. No doubt Drebin's rates are linked to that war price. The longer and bloodier a battle becomes, the higher service prices are going to get.
Okay.
To put it another way, the quieter things are, the better the bargains.
Ah.
Okay. Mark II to deal with Drebin from here on out.
So when there's lulls in the war, that's when I got to buy in bulk.
Buy.
Delivery boy, connect you with him. I'm adding a Drebin menu item to the Mark II's weapon menu.
Oh, good.
Whenever you pick up multiple units of the same weapon, any extras will automatically be sold to Drebin.
Oh, okay.
Any ammo that's inside gets added to your cache. In other words, you keep
that's
the
easy.
Ammo, and the weapon itself gets traded to Drebin for points.
Sweet. Your little Mark II's gonna be, like, wheeling around with, like, a rocket launcher on top of it.
My Mark bitch.
Weapons.
Sounds good.
We should assume Drebin has other agents collecting guns for him besides you.
No way.
No, probably
freelance
not.
Green collars who collect weapons in exchange for services.
Just see a guy like picking up a shopping cart full of guns.
Okay.
Like the
now
homeless.
Go meet up with our informants, Rat Patrol.
I gotta go meet up with our informants, Rat Patrol. Hello, I inquired an M4 custom. Fuck yeah. All right.
I feel like the whole Drebin thing is just something we're not gonna use.
I think we're gonna use a lot. What the hell? Great bargains at Drebin Shop every Wednesday and Sunday. Get 20% off.
Today's Sunday.
Holy shit. Drebin Shop. I can shop anytime. I don't even have to see him.
Oh, today's Super Bowl Sunday.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, Puppy Bowl Sunday.
Oh, shit. I want this thing.
That looks like a musket.
Matchlock gun, single shot. I need a lot of Drebin points for that. That's what I'm assuming
points.
What it's called. What else can I buy? Look at that. Ooh, is that an attachment? A shotgun attachment?
It looks like he just forgot to make the rest of the shotgun.
Night vision, man, I do not have a lot of Drebin points. But I will get them.
Yeah, you gotta...
Alright. Shut up. Alright then, let's get on the way.
Just completely ignore it until you absolutely need it, and then you'll just have loads of Drebin points.
But then I'll need it, and it'll be the war economy. But then the war will be in full swing and it'll cost more. Nice. Alright, so I should probably take this thing off if there are no... Should I go up or down? Let's go up. Let's head up. Hello? Just a nice militia man. Trying to find a peaceful end to this conflict. Got an AK, got a thing.
Sold AK.
AK.
That's
hell
easy.
Yeah.
Alright.
Alright, cool. Alright, sweet. So I just automatically sell items that I already have. Sweet. So when I pick shit up...
Yeah, Otacon said that, man.
Awesome. I thought I actually had to do it with the drone or something stupid. But that's cool. Oh, hello. How do I get that? Oh, do I have to drop down from here? I already have an RPG, so I can sell that thing for a shit ton of money.
Think so? How much do you think an RPG goes for?
I don't know, but let me drop down using those controls that I looked up. No, it doesn't matter.
Great stealth.
Boom! Sold an RPG. Hell yeah, got those Drevin points.
6,000 double penetration. sleep gas mine.
Oh, good. Pop-up sleep gas delivery system.
Alright.
Alright, I will use that.
Technology nowadays.
Man.
What's this?
Obviously it's a dot sight. Custom part for any long firearm. Make it easier to aim and okay, cool. So I can customize a weapon. So can I customize anywhere or let me see. Like,
can
so
you put a scope on your stun knife?
What if I wanted to customize this thing? Can I just exactly.
Exactly.
Exactly. Uh-huh. Alright. Alright, well, I'll figure that out as I go along.
Can you put a grenade launcher on your Molotov?
Yeah. Let's see.
Alright, let's get out of here. Where are we going anyway?
We're going to the happy-go-lucky world. Careful, of Snake. This place. The walls could come down any second. Alright, I'll take my time. Let me just check this guy's body. Excuse me. Hey, give me that ration. I love how it pops out now with, like, real physics. Oh, my rations are full.
You well, I should eat one. Yeah. Here you go.
Hell yeah.
Now take that ration.
No ration. There we
yeah.
go.
Yeah. Good job. Great job, Snake.
Nice. Ow. Eh. Oh, I sold an AK. Dude, I am. It is. I am selling and buying and selling.
You can be rolling in the drug.
Ah! Ow! Ow! Ow!
Ow! Ow! Ow! You.
Can I get up there?
Oh. Wait, those are militia men. Can you go up right next
wait,
to
me? Wait, hold on, wait. Let me use my solid eye.
Ow.
Are they militia?
Oh, well, they're dead.
No, oh. I could have saved you.
Brothers!
I'll avenge you. Oh, where's my... Oh, it got unequipped when I got the thing. Hold on.
Then I won't avenge you. Oh.
No, I just gotta re-equip it. I can only hold 5 guns. This can be annoying. All right. Well, I don't need the AK if I have the M4, so I'll use that. Alright, sweet. Alright. You bastards killed my only friend. Ow.
Oh. Huh?
See ya, punk. Huh? Huh? Check the zoom in. I need a scope for this guy. Oh, wait, I can look in. Hello.
Oh, yeah. There I was just gonna say, it was a lot easier when you could do that the last game, but now you could do it in this game, and okay.
Sweet. Alright. Let me just the dead zoning on this is really sensitive. Okay. Hell yeah. Sleepy battlefield. Alright, let's see. I'll avenge you. Oh, I gotta compress. Where do I get out? Do I just jump out here?
Yeah.
Wait. Don't hurt them. How the hell do I get out of this place?
You're gonna put, like, the entire Middle East to sleep.
Yeah. Oh, there we go. Okay, found it. I don't need to use rations, so I'll leave that for another lucky soul.
Where the hell are you going? Oh! Thank God you put your arm up.
Let me just reload. Alright, we're good. What is this? Should I go up or this way? Wait, is this even a way? Whoa. Nope. Alright. So I guess I'll go this way. Alright. Ooh, let me get that. Let me get that box. I like boxes.
Nope.
Oh, well, never mind.
What about you? What do you have?
Yeah, I can't sell ammo. That's cheap. Give me. Ah, it's just AK ammo. I have plenty of that. I'm loaded. I'm rich with AK ammo.
Yeah, right. Got man, it. If AK bullets were Drebin points, whew.
I'd be low. No. Hold on. Oh, I just shimmy. I'm fine. Just use my snake grip. We'll be A-OK. My stress is going up a lot. I'm getting stressed out, dude. There we go.
Hanging from walls really stresses me out. Mm-hmm.
This is like Inception. I don't even know what
yeah,
way's up.
Where? What is going on right now?
Oh,
where are
God.
We going?
It's shaking so much.
Like, is this a stealth game or is this just like a? I feel like we came.
Oh, good.
I guess we didn't.
Sweet. More cutscenes. Oh my God. Huh? Huh? I have the slightest feeling that maybe this room houses a super secret agent. No.
Eh, whatever.
Is Is that barrel pooping?
Whose poop is this?
Who's there?
Go away! I'm not done yet!
Where's this guy?
Dick.
Stop right there! Get back here!
That's funny.
What the fuck is that? No, my friend! Oh, tell me I'm gonna upgrade. Holy shit.
Pick up his shit.
It's a new era.
Wow.
We need a new kind of camouflage.
Boxes are so
circular.
Out. No, you're gonna get in and then roll your way past the battlefield.
Oh my god.
What's he thinking
Hell
right
yeah.
now?
Yeah, this'll do. Got a drum. A battered, rusty, old oil drum.
Full of shit.
equipped. Press the blood button to fall in, side roll. Okay, cool.
Please roll around in the barrel right now.
Hey, Snake, hurry to the rendezvous point. Your radar is marked with which way to go.
Poop. Poop. Alright, let's see. How do I equip my new barrel?
I don't know, but
items.
Every second that you're not rolling around in this barrel.
Let's see.
It's making me more.
Where's
anxious.
The oil? Oh, hello. Drum can, hello. Like I'm just carrying this with me.
Yeah.
Hold on, I gotta get up to use it. Hey. Hold on, what can I do with this thing? While press X to fall on the side and roll around the drum.
Yes. Roll your way to victory. Here it comes.
I'm on a roll. Oh god.
You run over your enemy. Oh.
Did I just get shot?
No, you got dizzy.
Oh.
You're rolling around too much. But now you need to run over the enemy in that, please.
Okay.
Thank you.
Let's do it.
Dun 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 dun.
Dun 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 dun. Dun dun dun. Da 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 da. Ah, shit. Shit. Drum can addict. Get down, get down.
Remember the basics of CQC.
Da 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 da. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. Oh, I threw up. I vomited.
That's like the third time you vomited.
Ah, fuck them.
Now the defensive line is a lot thicker.
Oh, great.
Tougher to break through.
Ooh.
That striker will be shooting at you too. Stay on your toes.
All right, I'll stay. I should probably take off my bullshit camo then, since there's no point in me disguising anymore.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Change costume. Well, let me just.
There you go.
Nice.
Excellent. What's going on over there? It looks like a hostage situation.
No, it's just a guy.
Oh,
he's just
was
blind fire.
Oh, okay. I gotcha.
Can I climb
gotcha.
This? I can climb this, but
what's going
I
on
could
over
also
there?
Do this. Da 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 da. Bum 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 bum. Da 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 da.
It knocks him. He just knocked out three human beings.
Oh God! All right.
Wait. Put the body in your throat.
Hold on. Oh, what? I think I lost all my, I think I took a lot of, my fatigue meter went all the way down when I rolled in that barrel.
Oh. Your fatigue, what the?
Alright, don't
you
mind
didn't
me.
See anything.
Oh, wait, is that my psych? What is that? What is that gauge? Hold on, let me eat something. Restores life and psych when consumed. Oh, let me smoke a little bit.
Yeah. Definitely need to smoke after all that,
There we go. Just regain my composure.
Oh, boy. Oh, my back.
All right, so I'm just gonna smoke a little bit while I sneak around. Take the edge off.
Yep.
Sweet.
Nothing like the 10th smoke of the day.
Okay.
All right.
Okay, that was pointless. Totally useless. Yeah, I get it. Smoking's bad for you, geez. Oh, my milky white bar is coming up.
The fact that it has your name on the top left makes me think that you are going to be a different person at one point.
What, Old Snake?
Like, would it say Old Snake up there?
Because he's old now. He's not Solid Snake, he's Old Snake now.
Yeah, but why would you put your name up there if it's not going to change at one point, you know?
Well, I don't know.
Either you're gonna change to another person or you're gonna become like very old Snake. Like senior Snake.
Alright, I'm gonna die if I keep doing this. I'm just gonna eat a ration. There we go. I'm good.
Perfect.
Alright. Alright. Alright, alright. 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 Just get that pot out of the way. Alright. Can I affect the tide of the battle? Like, if I just kill these guys, would I be like...
Yeah, right. If only from here on out, you kill, like, the counter-terrorists.
Oh! Oh no, he's down! Oh no, he's falling asleep! Get in cover! Oh no!
Oh no!
So is the battle over? Did I win the battle for them?
I think you should put to sleep.
Are they gonna move up? Let's see. Let's observe.
Oh, well, they can't because you knocked them all out.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Well, let's go pick up their bodies. I hope no one comes this way. Alright, sweet. What? No! Fuck! What is that noise? Oh, God!
I think
Who said
someone,
that?
I think that was someone finding you.
It's okay. Alright, we're good. We're good. Oh, God! Oh God, my
everyone stop shooting the enemy and get this one guy. You look so uncomfortable.
It's okay. It's okay.
Alright.
I'm good. Oh God. Oh Christ.
Oh.
Ooh.
Oh. Nice stealth.
What are they doing?
Can you shoot his gun out of his hand?
No.
Ow, my hand.
Alright. Let me do my roll. Okay, wait. Sup, bro? Alright. Oh god, I just hit my head. I dodged into a window. Alright, let's see. Didn't look around that corner very well. But that's okay. This place is torn to shreds.
Yeah, okay. People probably lived here at one point.
Nah, no way.
You think it was just made
people
for...
People don't live in the Middle East. Oh, God.
It was just made for...
Yes,
do it.
Lay it down, hurry. Oh, how do I throw it? Shit.
More like, why haven't you punched anyone with porn yet?
Okay. Guaranteed, to press... Okay.
Wait, to view the magazine...
Yes, yes.
Let's do that real quick.
Understood. Oh, God. hold on. I got... Jesus. All right. I'm not playing around.
Oh, shit.
See ya. See ya. Done.
Now we could look at the porn.
All right. Finally. All right. L1, R, and then the... This button. Oh, do I have to go to first person? There we go. Huh.
Look how much your stress is going down.
Huh.
That's great. Wow. Amazing.
Look at her.
That's great.
Oh, look at that young lady.
This is it, people. This is the best let's play on the internet.
Where are the editorials? I don't know. Alright. That's it?
Yeah, where's all the ads?
Come on.
Is there nothing but women in this magazine?
Shh, what a ripoff.
Does not seem very profitable.
Alright, well, I'll just leave that there for them. Oh, they're all dead. Alright, cool. See ya. Alright, I'm gonna go this way.
Wait, throw the porn at that soldier with the gun.
I don't know how to throw the porn. Okay, hold on. Let me see. I think you have to be behind a wall. Okay. So then, porn. I'm running low on ammo!
Oh! Alright, never mind.
Alright. Don't think he's gonna be tuned to porn right now. So I'm gonna quit my gun, and I'm gonna continue on my mission to save the world.
All right.
Just
in the dumpster.
The world. Excuse me. No, you haven't, because he's a drum, oil drum. How do you know?
Wow. Time for
ow!
Oh
wow!
No!
Was no!
That the monkey that I just saw.
Oh wow, I actually died. I probably should have my ration equipped.
Yeah, this game is like a...
That's a pretty intense ending. Yeah.
Your whole life flashed before your eyes.
It's weird. Alright, well, let's do that again.
All right.
Fucking bullshit.
Take two.
All right, I'm just gonna rocket past this.
Yeah, yeah. Let's just...
All right.
Let's actually hurry to the rendezvous
point. Yeah, we can do this. These guys won't attack me as long. Okay, so as long as I'm in this side, I'll use this costume, and they won't attack me. And then when I get to the other side, then I'll switch.
They're gonna attack you either way.
No, they're not. Look.
No, I mean the other people.
How's it going? Yeah, I know. So we're right on their side. What's up?
You mind explaining?
Sorry. Get a little stabby. Thanks. Sold an AK. Nice. Alright, cool. Okay.
Ladder.
Ooh. We're discovering new places now.
Thank God we died.
Alright. Let's see. What's up here?
It's a bomb.
That's alright. Good. Ooh. Oh.
Do it.
Oh, fuck.
Yay, this looks like fun.
Launch it.
Oh,
ow.
No.
I like ragdolled. You know what? All right. It's time to go to war.
No, you're going to increase the price of guns.
It's all right. I'll be fine. The price of guns can kick my butt. Kiss my butt, or whatever.
UAV inbound.
We're fine. I'll just launch a little mortar on them. Be A-okay.
Artillery strike.
Boom.
Inbound.
Boom!
Any second now.
See ya!
Oh,
nice.
No.
Okay.
Can you shoot their big tank in the back there?
I probably should do that as well as shoot this guy.
That's a very dangerous shot that you just fall right on your head.
Yeah, we shoot that little tank.
There you go.
Boop.
Bye.
One more for good measure.
Oh, alright.
Oh, good, sweet.
Okay. How many of them can you load in there?
I don't know. I have so many. Alright, sweet. Alright, so, got rid of those nerds.
That was fun.
Let me kill this nerd. Let me just trank him. Or operator him. See ya.
That was satisfying. That was a very nice gun.
Yeah, that was a nice pop.
Yeah.
Good kill pop.
Yep.
As they call it. Oh, okay, hold on.
Love right. Killing.
Now that I'm down the other side, I'm gonna switch to my other camo. Octo camo auto. Nice. Dude, I wanna be... This is what I wanna look like when I'm old.
Same.
No! It was just a drill. Oh shit, are these... Oh, the rebels moved up. Oh, sweet. Oh, but now I don't have my fucking camel on. God damn it.
Whatever.
Okay, so can I just fight for the rebels?
Get past these suckers. Well, I mean, do you really want to be picking sides right here, Pat?
I mean,
you're bringing in politics.
If it works for me, I mean,
we're just here to get liquid. And...
I have a disguise. I could pretend to be on their side. Maybe I should just interrogate this dude now.
I mean, you would get shot at half the time.
All right, I'm just gonna go back.
You look like you just gave up on life.
Change costume. Disguise me. Sup, bros? Just one of you guys.
Oh, it was you.
Yeah, it's me. Oh, my rations are full. I'll eat one. I'm gonna keep my rations equipped then, so that I didn't pick it up. Pick it up.
There we go.
Can I jump this? No. Alright, sweet. Alright, sweet, so I can help the rebels, it looks like. Or the bad guys. All right, cool. And now that I have, now I don't even have to sneak around. Oh, so now I'm gonna do the same here.
What if the rebels' like viewpoint is totally like immoral?
Well, listen.
What if you find that out like halfway through the game?
That's not my concern right now. My concern is to survive and take down Liquid Snake. And Liquid Snake's guys are the government. They're not the militia. At least I think.
Does Liquid Snake have any guys?
I think he's the government. It's the government he's controlling or something. I don't know.
Why is Liquid... Oh, Liquid Snake has the government because he's the president.
Yeah. Because he has the best gun in the world.
When is Jim Houseman coming?
I don't know, but okay.
Oh, boy.
You good? Move up. Oh, fuck. Oh, there's... No, that's a good guy.
Put the trank back on.
Really?
Yeah,
fun.
I feel bad.
You mean you feel bad? We're murdering each other, fine. Pacifist.
Because war has changed, you know?
But I haven't. Alright, let's see. All right, behind enemy lines now. Alright, ooh, this shit got real. Wait, are those rebels? Those are rebels. Those are rebels.
Friendly.
Yes.
No. Right,
no, no, they're rebels. They're rebels. The because the.
You don't back them up, will you blow your cover?
Oh fuck. Can I hold on?
Pew.
I'll trank them all. Sweet. Oh god. Okay. Okay. Damn, I'm good.
You're gonna become like a war hero accidentally. Like
sweet. All right. Oh fuck. Ah shit. Operator.
Oh boy.
Lol. Murder. Oh, why'd you throw that at me, you asshole? What the fuck? What a jerk.
He's burning the evidence.
Who the hell threw that at me? Don't do that. Alright. Jesus. Don't burn the evidence. I need that evidence. Alright, cool. Alright, so this is good. So I'm gonna shift the tide of the battle by helping the rebels. So if I go around here...
You're gonna find out that, like... What if, like, you run into, like, a rebel camp, and they're like,
oh, shit, this guy had a helmet.
Dimitri, thank God you came. Help us execute these hostages.
This man, I want you to marry my sister. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Oh, my fucking suppressor broke. Damn it. Do I have more suppressors? No. Alright, whatever. This it is.
Do you really need a suppressor right now?
I mean, you know.
Someone's gonna hear a gunshot and be like, who was that?
Stop. Stop. Where the hell am I going? Oh, let me get that porn.
Oh yeah, I forgot about the porn. Where is the porn?
No, I already had it.
Oh, alright.
Alright, let me see where I'm going. Where the hell? What? Not happening. Not happening today. Sorry. There's nothing.
Man, I hope we get out of this Middle East, like, village type of place soon. This is getting kind of,
Getting all war-torned up.
Yeah, I just need to change the scenery, you know?
Yeah. I feel what you mean. I mean what you feel. Oh, God. Yeah, war torn shit. Okay. Alright, just gonna take a little breather. Just taking a breather. Alright. Okay.
You look like you need a smoke.
It's alright, I'm good.
Alright.
Where do these guys keep coming from? Stop!
Oh, what if you get a disguise for the counter terrorists?
Well, I mean, that will work too. I mean, whatever gets me to my gold faster. Switching sides. Don't care. Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit. Get in the oil barrel.
I gotta get the hell out of here. Now! Oh, I gotta equip it. That's anticlimactic. Take out those noodles. Drum. Okay. Okay.
Time to roll out of here.
Autobots, roll out!
How do you know it's the enemy?
Yeah, it could just be a barrel. Hey, Middle East, Advent Palace. Alright, sweet.
Wait, gotta puke first.
You're okay. Just shake it off. Alright, you're good.
Understood. Regroup and engage.
Where's the Advent Palace? What's the door? Oh, hello.
Oh, haha.
Hello. Alright, good. Made it to the Advent Palace, folks. Folks. Press the start button.
Very good. Right. That was a great start.
Middle East Advent Palace. Okay, time to pay my respects. Alright, let's see now.
Probably put your gun away. This looks like a holy place.
You're right.
There we go.
Just carry my knife.
Just the knife.
Let me just sell that AK. Let me add my solid eye, see if there's any... Oh, there's people. There's looks like shit over there. Alright. No, I wanted to climb over. No, I guess I can't climb over. Who the hell's over there? Is there a person over there? Or is this? Oh, it's a box.
It's a projectile.
Okay. Well, then I'm gonna switch to my snake camo now. Camouflage, disguise, auto cam, auto or octo cam, whatever.
Octo, whatever cam.
All right, how the fuck do I get over this counter? Snake, face his most deadly enemy, the counter.
Do the jump rolly thing.
I can't do the jump rolly thing.
Why not?
I guess I have to find an alternate way to get to that little part of the
Maybe it's
bar.
Upstairs.
Maybe. Let me get some camo first. Maybe it's her fur. All right, well, that's nothing.
Nope.
Middle East downtown.
Go upstairs. Yes.
Oh, wait,
yes,
what was that door for? Yes, oh, okay. No, I don't want to go there. I don't want to go there. That's probably where I was.
Those stairs look cool. Get those stairs camo.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Let me get this wall camo.
Yeah. That's cool.
Look
Whoa,
at that.
That looks like a suit.
I look like a little jester. What do I got? Full rations? Not anymore. Pick it up. There we go.
Sell the rations.
Alright.
What's his face?
To Drebin.
Drebin.
Alright. Let's get something done and let's call it an episode.
Alright, sounds good.
Alright. This doesn't look like the area to go to get something done. So let's go back down the stairs and find the correct area to get things done.
Probably
do that, then end that episode.
Stupid shit like that.
Oh, that looked like a ladder. Where the fuck am I?
Jump off the ledge.
I don't want to jump off the ledge.
Okay.
I don't want to use my nice little jester outfit. And then there's gotta be a different way to get in here, right? I mean, come on. It's gotta be something I'm missing here. Like this. There's definitely a secret there. You kidding me?
Where?
Alright, never mind. Nothing over there.
Why don't you just hop over the bar?
Impossible. Nope. Snake does not have that capability. Alright. We'll get back there later.
What if you use the oil barrel?
That won't work.
Sure.
Yep. It's impossible. No way. And no one could make that jump. Are you kidding me? That thing was like 3 feet high.
I mean, not at that age.
Yeah.
Yep.
It's been through a lot, this guy. Alright, let's go. Press the start button. Okay. Here I am, my nice little jester out. No, my friends! Alright, okay, so now I'm on the other side. Oh, shit. Maybe I should. Oh, God! I should probably change camos. Change
costume.
Really
nice looking camo, though.
That's pretty nice.
Alright. I'm okay with this.
It's just me. I'll back you up later. You guys are doing great.
you guys are great. You're doing good.
Where the fuck am I supposed to go? I'm supposed to go this. Oh, I'm supposed to go where the PMCs are, those nerds.
Ooh, right. I want that camo.
What camo? Oh, this one?
Yeah.
I can't equip it because then I'm going to lose the guys.
Yeah, okay.
Alright. Alright, I get it. There's a war. I get it.
Oh. Alright.
Nice one. Thanks. Yeah. Where'd you get that train gun from? Oh, God. It's no one.
Oh,
what the fuck? Where'd you come from?
Help him.
Nope. I'll help him, alright. I'll help him to his grave.
Ooh.
Alright, I got that guy.
Wow. Nope. That's cold.
Oh, fuck. I got rations equipped and good. Oh, fuck. Yeah,
oh,
I know,
no.
Otacon, don't worry. Got this. Now, fuck. It's alright, I got a ration. I'm just gonna eat just in case. Alright. Stop! Stop it, you jerk!
Body slam.
Body
and
slam.
Interrogate the next guy. Oh, you can't.
Body slam. Alright, I'm getting the fuck out of here. See ya.
Yeah.
See ya. Oh, wait. Ow, fuck. Ooh, assholes.
Boy.
Ah, Jesus Christ, my stress is going way through the roof. I was gonna say I have an RPG.
So on edge right now.
Where the fuck am I going? I'm going this way.
Oh, yeah, you should shoot down the helicopter next time. Where did these guys keep...
I don't know.
Interrogate.
Speak. Speak. Oh, I didn't mean to do that.
Nope. You did that in the last game, too.
Yeah, whatever. It happens. I'm all again. Where am I going? I don't know where I'm going. I gotta go in here, it says. Alright, you guys are doing great.
Keep doing what you're doing.
I'm gonna find where I'm gonna go, and then I'm gonna call it an episode.
Alright, sounds good.
I can't leave it on a cliffhanger like this. This is suspenseful. Alright, let me go where my radar says to go. Alright, I'm in the little palace. My stress is through the roof. I'm fucking flipping balls. Alright, where am I going? It says I'm going this way. Can I go around the counter or something stupid like that? No. Can I climb this stuff? No. Oh, of course not. This is silly.
Wait, go back to the middle. The you know, the foyer. Now look up.
It's probably a way up there. Oh,
yeah,
maybe,
I'm
you know what?
You shimmy
probably shimmy.
Over.
Oh, okay, I got what you're saying. Let's see. Me. Okay, let's see what we got here. Let's see what we can accomplish. No, well, let me do it.
Welp.
I don't know where to go. I don't know where to go or how to go.
Well, if you know where to go, leave it in the comments.
Well, let me call Otacon real quick.
Okay.
Let me see if he can tell me where to go, because I have no idea. This is my first Kodak call. At least my first, the one I did. Kodak. Otacon. Yo, Otacon.
Rendezvous point is just up ahead.
Yes.
Right.
The building seems to be abandoned. It's not occupied by the PMCs or the militia.
Okay.
Right. What does PMC stand for?
Private Military Corporation.
All right.
Check your radar to see which way to go, and use extreme caution.
Okay. Well, thanks.
We weren't using extreme caution.
Thanks, Otacon. Tell me more.
I see you found yourself an operator uniform.
Yes.
As long as you're wearing it. You can do what you need to do, and the militiamen won't suspect a thing.
Sweet.
It'll all be right. A useful tool in certain situations.
Thank God I got
but
this.
Be careful. Hurt a fellow militiaman while wearing the uniform, and you'll blow your cover. Got it?
Alright. Alright, well,
they don't teach you this stuff.
I don't know where this rendezvous point is, but I will figure it out. Next time, I guess. I mean, like, let me just give it one last crack. I mean, I'm a smart guy, right? I can figure this out. It's right there. So how do I get over the counter? This is so annoying.
Find out in the thrilling conclusion of Pat finds a way over the counter.
just jump, fucking jump over
this
the counter.
This is painful.
Why? Is there a door?
Like, alright, what would you do in this
This
scenario?
Is so infuriating to watch. Because everyone's like, go to the fucking door or something. I don't know. I'm literally stumped. This counter has- this is the end of our mission.
We should just play another game.
Well, alright. Well. Alright, we'll see you guys next time. Ugh, I'm fucking I'm exhausted. Alright, see you guys next time.